It was a home run derby today over at Lindsey Nelson Stadium as the Diamond Vols hosted the Knoxville Challenger League. It's an event the team looks forward to each year, and even though he got worked on the mound, pitcher Andy Cox had a blast against the Challengers.
All they're doing is having fun playing baseball, no matter what that score is, no matter anything going on with their lives, they just go out there and have a blast, forget everything.
The bats were hot for the Challengers, and their smiles were infectious.
It came at a great time. Couldn't be any better time. We've been struggling a little bit, but coming out here and seeing, like, can't take a day for granted. These kids would give their right arm to come play with us, and to come play at a field like this, and it just, we gotta take pride in it and really put our things in perspective.
I had a lot of fun. I know the kids had a lot of fun, and all the players getting together, kind of like a team bonding thing, as well as just making the kids have fun. It was a great opportunity for us to see kids that just don't have the same ability that we have, and just make them have such a great time out there. They whipped up on us pretty good. We didn't look too good out there today, but hopefully we'll bounce back for tomorrow.
These guys are my kids' heroes, and they love playing them. This is our third year for doing this. The UT players and the coaches make them feel at home and make them feel like they're great athletes, and they love to win, and they're all competitive, as you can tell. And if you think about it, our baseball team got to play like little kids again. So I think it's therapeutic for all of us.
Reporting from Lindsey Nelson Stadium, I'm Danny Kulpinger for UTSports.com.